Wakey, wakey, lad. It's only me, Royston. You were moaning and groaning a fair bit. Bad dreams, I take it. Oh, Monty asked about you, by the way. Let's go see him when you get the chance. To see you. What's all this?
Oh, Rumanek. Don't tell me.
Monsters! Monsters in village!
So this is the village he's hiding in.
So your blighters are back again, are ya? Well, I'm not stunned for it. This one's no pushover.
You really think you stand a chance against us? Doubt about it. You're the one our master seeks!
Get away! You can't do it!
What's the matter, boy? Struck dumb with fear, are you?
You can't do harm to a monster!
It's your lucky day. A certain important someone wants a word with you.
Darlings, kindly let these manky monsters know they've outstayed their welcome.
Curse you! We'll be back, and next time, you'll be coming with us.
You're not hurt, are you, lad?
Good. Good. I'm just glad I made it in time. I knew we'd be having unwelcome guests again. But I just didn't expect them quite so soon. Hmm? You're keen to know who these monsters are? Well, I'll tell you all about it later. First things first, we need to tend to the injured. And I've got just the monster for the job. This way. Now, lad, where were we? As I'm sure you know, this isn't the first time monsters have come to the village hoping to find you. We've all banded together and fought them off. But each time they come back stronger. We can't hold them off forever. Now, you're going to have to learn to protect yourself, my lad. You're going to have to become a monster wrangler. Do you know what one of them is? Well, no shame in it, lad. Especially seeing how we've done our level best to keep you well away from that sort of thing. I speak of the mighty gladiators who marshal their monstrous troops in battle. I just know you'll be a natural, lad. After all, it's in your blood. Why don't I get you started with one of my little lot? I'll ask you a few questions, and I'm sure we'll be able to pair you up with the perfect monster. Would you say you prefer lovable monsters to more rugged types? And do you like more compact monsters? Very interesting indeed. I reckon the perfect match for you is... I'm sure you'll get along famously. Are you happy with this monster? Treat him well, won't you, lad? Looks like they've taken a shine to you. Now, it's time you learned the ABCs of monster wrangling. Let's head out of the village and get ready to rumble. Now then, let's turn you into a monster wrangler. We'll start with the basics. A monster wrangler's job is to train up their monsters to be good and strong.
Lights! Camera!
Hey? Did you say something, lad? That's odd. Could have sworn I heard someone.
Action! I'm here to make you a star!
Ah!
I've got a nose for talent, and I could smell you a mile off. You're a natural, kiddo! I can see it now. Workshop your skills with me, and you'll have your name up in lights in no time!
Nora! I see you're still as daft as a brush, Fizzy.
Monty!
It's been a while, but it's never too late.
I'm all ears if you ever want to make a comeback.
Right. Fizzy here may be a rum'un, but she's a first-rate instructor of monster wranglers. I reckon I can leave you in her more than capable hands. Right. I'm gonna head back to shop. Drop by once you've finished your training.
All right, babe. It's you and me now. Are you ready to shine? Lesson one, the basics. Defeating monsters in battle. Monsters. Just bump into one and get the action started. This is it, doll. Your first audition. Big smile now. You're gonna be somebody. You scouted a monster already? I tell you, kid, you're gonna go far. All right, one more time. With feeling. If you want a monster to join your squad, you can either use a show of force, or you can simply defeat them in battle. If they get back up once the fight is won, then they want to team up with you. If you find they aren't willing to join you, try tossing them a beastie treat or two. When you scout a new monster but haven't got space in your party, it'll be sent to your monster depot. And Monty can handle the details, so if you want to know more, just ask him, okay? Ah, spring. Is there a finer season? Just look at those gorgeous flowers. But you know, the times, they are a-changing. Now it's summer. Feel that sunlight sizzle. Oh, look over there. Do you see that ivy? In summer, the greenery gets a growth spurt. I wonder if that ivy can take your weight. Try climbing it. What do you say we go a little further? Walk with me, would you, kid?
Thank you.
in autumn already. You'll find heaps of leaves all over the place at this time of year. Knock yourself out. Go investigate. What say we regroup at that big waterfall at the back there?
One of us now.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, it's cold in winter. And the water's frozen solid. Hey, I bet you could walk on it. No problemo. Wow, what a sight. The waterfall's turned into a block of ice. I wonder what's in that cave. When you're done exploring, let's slip under that arch and see what awaits us beyond.
Thank you.
You're one of us now.
We'll be right back.
And here we are in spring again.
Wait, have you seen the size of those flowers in the river? I bet you could climb aboard and ride one. Why not give it a try?
Go with the flow.
Anyway, that's about the size of it. Spring, summer, autumn and winter.
You've seen it all now.
As the seasons change, so does the world around you. Even the cast of monsters.
It's year-round fun, I tell you.
But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Back to the topic of monster wrangling.
You passed the audition with flying colours!
As a reward for scoring the role, let me teach you a handy little spell. That'll let you return to any place you've already visited quick as a flash. It's sure to come in handy. Now that's a wrap. See you back at the village.
By the way, What you need, lad, is to enter your first monster mega brawl. Way off to the west of here, there's a big town called Endor. That's where monster wranglers go to test their mettle in the heat of battle. I reckon if you were to make a name for yourself there, your dad might just sit up and take notice. Now, I'm not going to sugarcoat it. The path I'm proposing is a perilous one. Are you ready for this? Good lad. Now, without further ado, let me make the necessary arrangements. Ta-da! This here's a handy teleportal. It'll take you to Endor in a jiffy. Set your sights on winning the Category G contest for starters. I know you'll do us proud, lad.
Do you want to have a go? I believe in you.
Challenger approaches the world of the Monster Mega Brawl. Let's welcome all the way from Rose Hill, the handsome stranger. Facing him is another newcomer, a would-be warrior known for his all-round pleasant demeanor. It's Clancy! Now it's time for the first bout. Let's brawl!
Hmm.
The handsome stranger takes the first match. Do we have a new rising star on our hands? The crowd sure seems to think so. But who will he face in the second round? It's the Category G heavyweight, ready to put you in a spin, Uncle Trevor! No time to waste. The second bout is about to begin. Let's brawl! The handsome stranger does it again, storming through the second round. Who could have seen this coming? Judging by our winner, looks really can kill. But now it's time for the final round. And look who we have here. He'll pulverize you between his mighty wheels of steel, DJ Meat Grinder! As we approach the grand finale, let's find out who will maul and who will ball. Let the third bout begin. Let's brawl! Sensational! From out of nowhere, the winner of Category G is... the ever-enigmatic Handsome Stranger! Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen! Now we're going to take a quick break from the Monster Mega Brawl for something ever so slightly special.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention, you will see a bona fide elf freshly cooked this morning.
Yarr! Now here's a funny thing. When this here elf cries, genuine rubies fall from her eyes.
How delightful! Go on, make her cry.
I reckon you can make a pretty packet flogging them rubies. God, just imagine it. Roll up, roll up. Which lucky punter will be first to snap up one of these highly prized rubies?
I'll take one, good sir.
Sold to that fine fella. Now, if you please.
Hurr! Cry, you scurvy little elf. If I don't see you blubbing, you'll be walking the plank.
I say, would you look at that? Ruby tears as I live and breathe. What the? It's shattered at the slightest touch. Now, just what are you trying to pull?
Calm down, sir. I can assure you this is all completely above board. Give me a second. Oi! Oh, elf! She's only gone and done a runner.
Just wait till I get hold of ye. Certainly be quick on her feet. Ho, ho, ho! I see. Ye be hiding there, ye no good scurvy dog. Now, just ye come quietly like a good little elf. Arr. Oi! Is somebody there? Gotta save me! Oh, help me!
Did you do that? Creatures, just like us. We creatures of the forest have no need for names.
Oi,
I'm so sorry I couldn't save you. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I'm sorry I made you worry. So, what's your name? What an unusual fellow.
Ooh, ooh. Listen to this, Your Highness. Hmm? Who's at the door, I wonder?
Salutations! I'm Devlin. Nice to meet you.
And I'm... Well, I'm Rose.
Rose, you say? So you must be the elf my master rescued, then.
I am. You have my deepest gratitude for saving me. By way of thanks, I've brought you some tasty nuts. Allow me to remain here by your side. What? Go away!
Don't be like that, Your Highness. The more the merrier. We'll have a great slime together, I know it.
Oh, please! I'll do all I can to support you, I swear! I know you won't regret it. When those humans snatched me, I thought my life was over! But you saved me, and now I want to repay you! Oh dear. Oh my. I got rather overexcited, didn't I? How embarrassing.
What? You're saying no? Do you know how hard it was to find this place? All we had was the name to go on. And all the while, we had to stay out of sight of any humans. We risked our lives!
I heard from the villagers that you're looking for a way to lift your curse. That's right, isn't it? Well, there's no one better than an elf to break a curse. I can help you find the cure. I know I can.
Did you hear that, Your Highness? Rose says she can find a way to break your curse.
That's right. And that's why you have to let me stay. Please say you will. That's such a relief. I promise you won't regret this. You'll see.
Rose, what is it?
message. That was a narrow escape. Let's hurry back and tell the prince.
All this just for me. From you, I won't set one foot outside this room. Still, I couldn't be happier. I truly am blessed to be able to spend my days with you.
Don't worry, you won't be lonely. I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you. By your side, my prince, forever and ever.
Thank you.
Zoom!
Do you want to have a go?
Let's do this!
Ladies and gentlemen, entering the Category F tournament is the Novice Supernova. All the way from Rose Hill, it's the sensationally skilled Silent Stunner. And facing him, classy like a ballerina, but downright nasty in the arena, it's Lady Aurelia. Now, on with the opening bout. Let's brawl! The Silent Stunner struts through the first round. This novice is no joke. He's making a real splash. But who's he facing in round two? None other than Lady Long, draconic beast from the distant east. Watch out, she'll strike like lightning. No time to waste. It's time for the second bout. Let's brawl!
We'll be right back.
Round two goes to the Silent Stunner. Now, that really was a ferociously fiery fight. But here's our man, cool as a cucumber. He doesn't look even remotely phased. Now for his last opponent. It's the trash-talking terror, the bequiffed basher, Gorgeous Gordon! It's time to head to our dramatic conclusion. Who will maul and who will bowl? Let the third and final bout begin. Let's brawl! The winner of Category F is... the Silent Stunner! Let's give him a big round of applause. And some cheers, too. Come on!
I can't believe it! You're really something else! Here's your prize for winning Category F. It wouldn't surprise me if you won Category S one day. I'm expecting big things from you, young man.
Meow, do you do? Oh! Have I set the cat among the pigeons? Don't mind me, I'm perfectly friendly. My name is Virgil, talent spotter extraordinaire for the Monster Mauling Association. Tell me, are you really fulfilled by this trifle of a tourney? You could be squaring up to far mightier monsters at the Mauliseum in Naderia. Seriously, I'm not kidding. So, fancy going and finding out for yourself? Music to my ears! Now, if you're heading to Naderia, you'll need this. That, my friend, is travelite, a hallowed hunk of stone created by elves in the dim and distant past. Use it right, and you'll be able to travel to Nadiria at a stroke. Now, I don't mean to let the cat out of the bag, but I understand there's an elf in your village. She'd be the perfect candidate to teach you how to use Travelite, so I suggest having a word. Mew-hoo-hoo! Well, I guess I'll catch you in Nadiria.
I'm about to perform a traditional elvish dance. I hope you'll enjoy it. It's been some time, though. I only hope I remember the steps. Take a look outside! There were always legends back home that Travelite could open the way to Nadiria. To think they were true. My prince. Did that help? That's a relief. By the way, Travelite comes in other varieties. With the right kind, we could visit all sorts of places in Nadiria. Back in Rose Hill, I didn't venture outside my room, just as you asked. So I was thinking, seeing as we're in Naderia now, where I'm safe from humans, maybe I could join you on your adventures here. Hooray! I'm so pleased! Thank you ever so much! Now, if you want to go back to Terrestria, you can do so via the magic circle. But first, let's explore Naderia.
Zoom! Zoom!
So this is Naderia. It sends a chill down my spine.
Welcome one, welcome all. Apologies, Mademoiselle. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Virgil, official Talon Spotter for the Monster Mauling Association.
Virgil, you say? Did you provide us with that travel light by any chance?
Indeed. I'm happy to see you made good use of it. This is the Circle of Conquest, one of the six realms of Naderia. Each realm is divided into three parts, which we call the lower, middle, and upper echelons. Right now, we're in the lower echelon. It's home to weak monsters, but that's fine for a fledgling monster wrangler such as yourself.
So, that would make this the lower echelon of the Circle of Conquest. Is that right?
Precisely. And at the heart of it all is the Maulerseum,
Nadiria's one and only battle arena. That's where monster wranglers from far and wide gather to test their skills in battle. And you should too.
Didn't you say you wanted to enter a tournament at the Morlaceum? We should go and take a look.
Come on. I hope you didn't have too tough a time getting here.
Virgil!
So, how were the monsters? Did you have any trouble making new friends? The denizens of this place won't join up with any old monster wrangler. Only those with a reputation. Most echelons in Nadiria have a big hitter, and beating them will do wonders for your reputation. But things are different here. You'll need to come out on top in Category G in the Morlaceum to boost your rep. And if you win, you'll be able to bag yourself a great prize. So, there's plenty to fight for.
It sounds like winning Category G is your top priority if you want to scout the local monsters. Shall we head in? I'd like to learn more about this place.
Do you want to enter?
Welcome, one and all, to the Morlaceum's Category G tournament. It's time to introduce our competitors. First up, his identity, unknown. His origin, a mystery. We know him only by his enigmatic alias, the Cryptic Kid. His opponent is a cold-hearted killer, an ice-born frozen thriller. It's Jock Frost. The first matchup is about to commence. On your marks, get set, kill!
We'll be right back.
The winner of the first bout is the Cryptic King! Who could have predicted this outcome? Does this herald the arrival of a new dark horse? His next opponent scalps zombies with the steady dexterity of a trained medical professional. It's Sir Jerry! The second matchup is about to commence. On your marks, get set, kill! Oy-oy-oy! There you have it. The victor of our second bout, the Cryptic Kid. We're witnessing a meteoric rise of unprecedented proportions. Give it up for the Cryptic Kid! His next foe is a dedicated deviant who dares to deviate from the standard. It's Statue Beetle! The final matchup is about to commence. Are you ready for action? This is it. On your marks, get set. Cool.
we have it! The Category G winner is none other than... the mysterious monster wrangler, whose name remains hidden behind anonymity, the Cryptic Kid.
Go-wee! You're pretty strong. Here's your prize for winning Category G. I think you're ready to step up a category next slime. I'll be rooting for you.
Well, well, someone looks like the cat who got the cream. You're known across this echelon now. The local monsters are sure to take a shine to you now.
That second piece of travelite you won should give us access to another circle of Nadiria.
Indeed. And you're bound to meet many more powerful monsters there.
Well, shall we return to the tower and head to the next circle of Nadiria?
All is proceeding as planned. But you're still far too weak to wrest the throne from your father. You must grow stronger.
If we want to go to the next circle of Nadiria, we'll need to head home first so I can perform the rite of passage. Well then, Rose Hill, here we come.
What do you reckon?
Thank you.
Come again.
Terrain and lava everywhere. Your first task should be becoming the big hitter here, so you can befriend a few monsters. Perhaps some of the locals might point us in the right direction.
We'll be right back. Hey! Who are you? And what are you doing in my nest?
You're keen to build up your reputation around these parts, you say? In that case, I suggest you hear me out. The name's Norbert, and I have a rather big favour to ask. I need you to save my son.
Oh dear, is he in trouble?
He is. Big trouble. A massive burst of molten lava came down the mountain, cutting us off from the rest of the region. I only survived by a whisker, but my boy got trapped on the other side.
Oh, that's terrible.
It's all Bernie's fault. He's the youngest of the Brimstone boys. He caused all this by opening that infernal gate. He also happens to be the big hit around here. If you could defeat him, he would do wonders for your rep. Could you close the infernal gate while you're there? I've got just the thing to seal the di- Hey! My green rock, it's gone. But how?
Your green rock?
It was right here. Well, I'm sure I'll find it by the time you get back. Please, just save my boy. Oh, thanks a million. The infernal gate is in a cave nearby. Please, make sure you shut it and stop the lava.
Thank you.